When the first F-22 took off, it became clear that this aircraft wasn't an evolution, but a revolution.